Whatever is more dear to you, you give that, that shows your dedication. That's what Allah says in the Quran. لَنْ تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ. So what it means is that whatever is beloved to you, if you give that, Allah loves that the most. And the reason, and what, you know, when this ayah was revealed, it was a companion. The companion, he had a garden. Yeah, a beautiful garden. You know, he loved the garden to be like, you know, when a person just walks outside after in the morning and just admires the garden, beautiful flowers, proper greenery, has benches there, has a small stream on the outline, and he loved that garden because it has like sweet water as well. Yeah, so companion loved that garden. But when the ayah came down in which Allah says that Allah loves those people which give to charity those things which are dear to them, he thought to himself, okay, what is the most dearest thing to me? Yeah, he said, okay, this garden is the most dearest thing to me. Yeah, he said, that means I'm going to give it to charity. Now imagine how hard it felt. Because look, he wanted to give the most dearest thing to him, he wanted to give it to charity. Because he wanted to be act upon the ayah, he wanted to be loved by Allah. So then what he did was that he went to the Prophet and said, okay, Prophet, this ayah was revealed, and I want to be the most dearest to Allah. So whatever is the most dearest to me, I'm going to give that to charity. The Prophet first said, no, you don't have to do it. Yeah, you don't have to do it. Then the Prophet said, okay, if you really want to give it, then give half of it to charity and you keep half of it. And then he accepted it. He said, okay, I'll keep half of it and give half of it to charity. Yeah. So whatever is most dearest to you, that is the most dearest that's going to be to Allah. And that's what you should give to charity, even if it's a minimal amount. Yeah. Nowadays, you get people to get thousands of pounds. Yeah. It's good. But to them, money might not be that much, you know, it's not worth that much. Whatever, something that is more worth, you know, more worthy, should give that. Yeah, so that's what it means, even if it is part of a date. Yeah, even if it's part of a date, you give that, you will be safe from Jahannam. You give the most dearest thing to you, which is so small, so small, and it doesn't look that good, but it's still worth a lot to you, then you will gain a lot of reward for it. So do not consider anything insignificant from the good deeds, even though it may be meeting your brother with a cheerful face. Now you can link that to this hadith saying, protect yourself, even if it's a bit of a date. You know, all them stories that you hear about, that there's that drunk person who's walking in the street, he found a kalima on the floor, he picked it up, put it in a high place. Yeah? اِتَّقُ النَّارُ وَلَوْ بِشِقِّ تَمَرًا. That even if it was a small deed, but he protected himself. Charity extinguishes Allah's anger.